At a time when cooperation between different government levels is increasingly important to manage diverse societies, we didn't want to write a book that is theoretical in its nature, but rather we wanted to show how federalism impacts on people and on conversely how people impact on federalism, for example, by taking different issues to the courts. That is why we included in our book almost 400 judgments from constitutional courts worldwide.
We also included comparative analysis of how different policies are managed in different federal systems, ranging from environment to immigration, from social security to foreign relations and financial relations. This is all to see how important federalism is for the daily life of citizens.